tonight. After nearly a month since the outage began, internet service has been restored to the South Glens Falls School District. The school district shut down the internet service back on December 19th after unauthorized activity was found on their server. District officials say after looking into the situation, no district information was compromised. The FBI is currently working with the school district to investigate this incident further.